That's his best buddy of over 10 years, that's Toba Lopez, fantastic bass player. We are going to get back together with Matt, Jonathan and us and do another album. We'll be back next year, I hope. In the meantime, this is Mr. Cardoso's favourite song, so if you don't like it, you can blame it. Simple mistake.